But the one thing we are not questioning, any of us, is where the money comes from.
Yes, we don't ask those kind of questions in Kenya. No,
we don't.
You don't ask those kind of questions.
So he continues with the services.
Yes,
buildings collapse. His guys are there. They're sweeping the streets.
They sweep the streets. They clean up garbage. They show up whenever there's a crisis.
Yeah.
And you see, this is the thing about our country. People talk badly about people who have shady backgrounds on their finances, but you want that person to help you.
Yeah.
No, I mean, people line up in Soko's office for help. And a lot of people in this country who have money who you can't really place where it came from are some of the most popular people we have. Why? Because they have learned that for as long as you're using the money to help society, nobody's really going to ask.
Yeah.
I mean, there are people who have more money than him who don't do anything for society. So, hey, at least he's... You remember that time they were saying, you can say he's a thief, but he's ours.
He's our thief.
Yeah.